All right. Welcome back, everybody. Sports Chat 503 live here in Santa Monica before the Rose Bowl tomorrow. Huge turnout. Lots and lots of Badger fans, less Duck fans, but the flock's coming in. The flock will fill it up soon enough. I think it's a big deal. We've been talking to a lot of Badger fans. A lot of Badger fans are thinking this is going to be a very close game. They definitely think that they need to stop Herbert and that we need to stop Taylor. That's kind of the classic tale of the two teams right here, but I think it's going to be a defensive struggle. I would not be surprised if this game does not get into the 30s offensively. I would not be surprised at all if these guys were defensive struggle. We try to stop their running game, they try to stop our running game, and it leaves us with who can pass the best, which tends to seem that it would be Oregon's in Oregon's favor. So I like Oregon's chances. It's been a great week this week in LA. We are super excited for tomorrow's Rose Bowl. We're going to get after it. I'll get as much film as I can. We'll see what they do with the camera, if I can get it in or not. If I can, I'll get as much film as I can. I'll see you guys tomorrow. All right, guys, thanks for watching Sports Chat 503. Adios.